They're waiting for you to.
Briney, we're waiting for you to autograph all our gas tanks.
All of them? I thought I did some.
You did some gas tanks on stands. So, oh. Do you have your Sharpie? Would you like to start down at that end?
I'll start with Don's.
In case you sell them, I won't put a name on them.
You what?
In case you sell them, I won't put a name on them.
Briney Jarvis, a.k.a.
Right, yeah.
Jim Bronson, at least on mine.
Well,
that'd be great for all of them.
You want it here, there, or what?
Just my suggestion was keep it away from the gas nozzle.
Yeah, right down.
Gas, I would try to
right about
somewhere.
Here.
Right there, okay.
And then when you do your J, come down far enough to get your AKA in there, nice and clean, and then Jim Bronson.
Well, I'm going to have to get a board.
Okay.
And,
you've done that before on that bike.
Yeah, well.
Of course, you don't have your shorts on today, so it'll be a little better. Yeah.
Think the views are right.
Oops. I just get the sky hook over here and hang him up here.
Yeah, right.
Thank you very much.
This is the only
I got
one.
A feeling. Oh, I forgot about that. Why don't we pull the bikes out
of one motor,
and then he can get to the next one easier.
Specifically, oh,
we
right.
Might be able to just kind of squat it down.
We got the formula.
It's a 1918.
This is Tom's bike.
Got a total oil system.
Oh, that's not
raised.
That
you raise this up and start dripping oil into the motor.
Yeah, it's still dripping.
That's why it's out the bottom. And I like the ignition.
Yeah, that works
here. It just makes contact or it doesn't.
Oh, that's good.
I want the Star Spangled Banner, all the words.
But it does start and it does.
Okay, you got this set up.
So it does start.
He was going to tell me how to start it, and with all the no nonsense, I said, I don't even want to know. I don't even want to know. I'll pedal. Yeah.
Does he live near you, or just a friend or what?
Yeah, he lives about 12 miles.
How old is he?
Stop saying age, I am.
Oh, so he's a...
This is Don's bike here.
Thank you, Briney.
Well,
appreciate
you know,
it.
Yeah, he lives down in Maryland. Kevin's on there. Yeah, you just basically you. Oh, I know. Let's see, there's the clutch. And basically, you just pull the clutch in, you pedal along, and then you just pull the clutch in.
This is Greg's bike.
Oh, wow.
Birney Jarvis, aka Jim Bronson. Hang in there.
This is the price, there's no negotiation, but I will take payments if you want to get it right now.
This is Bill's bike. Does he have it in him? Bernie, you might need another treatment after this.
You know something? That treatment really worked.
I believe it.
I'm in less than half as much pain as I was before.
That's what, after he worked on me. That's why they call him Dr. David.
Rebuilder. What's it called? Rebuilder?
Rebuilder.
Yeah, that's why it's a rebuilder.
Rebuilder. This is Greg Billy's
bike. You want to hang in there on this?
Yeah, that sounds good. Watch out behind you. Just put a bike behind it. This is Billy's sprint bike.